music was my first love, and it'd be